Here we go! Hey, look at this. Like seeds. Better hold on to them until I can find good soil. There they are. Buildings are ancient, older than anything else we've seen on Kobo. Come on, Echo. Looks like the Mantis is back in action. Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad. Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tananor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much. But we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
Found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalar. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No Bounty Hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right, I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
So who's this seer we're going to see?
A mentor of mine. Rescued me from the Empire on Braca and dragged me halfway across the galaxy.
Sounds like you two went through a lot together.
We did. Been a long time since I've seen her. How's it feel to be back on the Mantis?
Good. Thinking about whipping up some curried burra fish. Kitchen looks in better shape than the rest of the ship, kid.
I definitely saw less action since you left.
You're telling me. The spice levels haven't moved. Did you cook even one decent meal for yourself these last years?
I'm not half the cook you are, Grease. And maybe only three quarters the pilot.
Very kind, but the first chance we get, I'm making you a plate of Great Granny Pyloon's umber hash.
My favorite. Can't wait. Time for an upgrade. Easier than building my first one. Ready to show him your new look, buddy?
Thank you.
Okay, now.
Must feel good to get back in the cockpit after so long.
Fine. Just getting used to things.
Never been to Jeddah. We headed to the city?
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called Anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jeddah.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holo projector. Hey, Gal, check the holo projector. We got a call from Jeddah.
It is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Jeddah has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
Hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Look after him out there, BD.
go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. To climb. Hang on, BD. Gotta be careful. Check it out.
Get off the sand! What is that thing? Who cares? Run for your life unless you want to die on this rock!
Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack. Okay, now. Easy now. Let's slow down. Easy does it.
Camp at first light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
Oh, hello.
Ah!
That's the money. Hold it, hold
it. Lowering expectations.
I love my job.
Yeah.
returns the rendezvous. Gonna beat up this year's escort. Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here. I see him. Give up. Gotta respect that. Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. Imps. Gotta find the escort before the Empire does. Been watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi.
Integrity override.
That's the lesson. You've learned some new tricks.
Well, looks like you have too. I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto? You were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jeddah?
Jeddah is part of the galaxy now.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. We must get to the other side. A storm is coming. Stormtroopers. We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
Eye sharp. They'll be faster than speeder. How do you know? Just a speeder. Pretty banged up one, too. It's a long walk to the city. There are reports of hostiles in the area. Should we send out another scouting party? We're stretched thin as it is. Post up here and keep...
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa?
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
They're here. Towards the speeder.
Cal, watch out!
I'm going to stop you.
Okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer is too far to reach on foot.
Lush.
What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me.